please subscribe and turn on the notification so you don't miss our next video. Biography of Siad Barre. Major General Siad Barre became president of Somalia after the 1996 coup, where President Abdulrashid was overthrown and assassinated. Born on October 6, 1919, near Shelavu, a town in the Ogaden region of the Ethiopian Empire, Barre lost his parents at age 10. He started his primary education in Luk but went on to Mogadishu, the country's capital, for his secondary education. Barre joined the Italian colonial police in 1935, despite being born in Ethiopia, but had to claim he was born in Gabaharai, Somalia, to qualify. Barre was fluent in Italian, and in 1950, he went for a two-year course in Carabinieri Police School in Florence after Somalia became a United Nations Trust Territory under the Italian government. He returned to Somalia and remained with the military, where he rose to the position of Vice Commander of the Somali Army as the country gained independence in 1960, becoming the Somali Republic. Supported by Soviet Union, Barre's government adopted a one-party system together with Marxist socialism, changing the country's name to the Somali Democratic Republic. In the early days of his rule, he was praised for bringing development to the country, helping form cooperatives, nationalization of companies, anti-tribalism, and many more. He started the Ogaden War with Ethiopia, but losing the war in the late 1970s was